is this demon sword that we...
Not the only one.
The shards of the demon sword still contain a little soul force, and the owner can try connecting them with the lunar mirror of distant dreams.
When they broke, the resulting explosion caused the Yin Spring to shoot up out of the ground. The Yulan Pen Festival was being held that very same day. It was all divine work. It was a trial for our people, but also an opportunity to reunite the sacred objects.
Is this demon sword the reason why you transform?
Not the only one. When the people of He Chao invaded the royal court, their demon swords were already very brittle and on the verge of cracking.
I heard.
But...
Yes, her name.
She'll be rational for a short time now, but her brother has rebelled.
Well then, be off.
The great general holds the mighty sword in his hand. What? First we will conquer the heavenly witch, and then the Jam!
Conspiring with Ming Yu Chan, she has betrayed the Wu Chao. Yilan is being conspiring with Ming Yu Chan, she has betrayed the Wu Chao.
Xia!
What?
Demon sword. Draw the demon sword quickly. Master, let's quickly swap arms. Master, come to me. See, these violet and black points of light in your body are the negative chi that remain. You can only truly free yourself of the nightmare and return to this world by removing all of them. Come to me. Master. Luckily, the Grand Summoner showed up just in time and defeated him together with Yilang. Unfortunately, the devious Master. Master. They are the... You have been contaminated by the Demon Sword's negative chi. Your life is in danger. Fortunately, the Grand Summoner healed you with Nuwa's blessing at a critical moment.
A living soul? Forget it. It doesn't... If you...
These envoys of the Turquoise Lantern are skilled in the magic favored by the God of Death. Where did they learn it? Could it have something to do with my Wu Zhao clan?
I will get to... Let's go. Over there, that I...
Cannot be cast. Why have you... The nine sources... That is...